546 right now, Thanksgiving dinner was not a home for some people. Some at Rusty Scupper in Baltimore decided to skip the dishes and just head out. The Scupper says this year they saw more than 1,000 customers. That is more than Thanksgiving Day last year.
She doesn't have to do the dishes. She doesn't have to cook. It's a win-win, man.
It's a big buffet. We add a couple things every year. And it's almost the same people that come back year after year. So it's almost like, you know, the Rusty Scupper family coming in and having dinner with us.
Sounds like a win-win to me. Rusty Scupper has served Thanksgiving-style buffet for 34 years now, right there in the Inner Harbor.